Here's the field for the second race. Number one is Dixie J. Ideal and Daryl Posse. Number two, Mask Miss, Neil Colburn. Number three, It'll Be Better, Randy Jacobs. Number four, Pie Face, Jim Curran. Number five is Scratch. Number six is Broadway Encore, Dean McGee. Number seven, Baker Bell, Dale Heitman. Number eight, Crisscross Mimi, Marshall Duncan will drive. That's the field for the second race, Perfecto Wagering. There's 5 minutes till post, just 5 minutes. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, Maywood Park Racing Secretary Doc Narotsky has an excellent Thursday card for us tomorrow night. And don't forget, tomorrow night, it's Thursday, and that means it's all trifectas. Here they come. They're off. On the outside, there goes Baker Bell, there goes Mask Miss, Dixie J.I. Dale. Into the turn they roll, and Dixie J.I. Dale scoots on through. Now to take him in, but Baker Bell drives at her on the outside. Second, Mask Miss. His third, now by two lengths, It'll Be Better. Fourth, now by four lengths, followed in the turn, Crisscross Mimi. It's Pie Face, followed by Broadway Encore, driving for the quarter. And Dixie J.I. Dale opens up 2.5 lengths. They're off the quarter, 30-2. Dixie J.I. Dale has the lead 2 lengths as Baker Bell stalks her in second 2 lengths. Mask Miss closing the gap third 2 lengths. It'll Be Better, followed in the turn by Crisscross Mimi, Pie Face, Broadway Encore. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Dixie J.I. Dale, but here comes Randy Jacobs, and It'll Be Better, but he's off stride. They're driving for the half-mile marker, and Dixie J.I. Dale has the lead, and they're halfway home. 103-3 into the clubhouse turn, and Dixie J.I. Dale has the lead. Baker Bell is getting the trip second, but Crisscross Mimi now third on the outside, followed in the turn by Mask Miss, Pie Face, and Broadway Encore. Now they curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. Dixie J.I. Dale, a length and a quarter. Crisscross Mimi is on the outside trying to come on, but Baker Bell is saving ground as they drive by the three quarters. Three quarters, 1:36. Now they drive into the final turn. Dixie J.I. Dale opens up now by 2.5. It's Baker Bell trying to come on second. Mask Miss needs racing room. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile. Dixie J.I. Dale has the lead. Here they come turning far home. Dixie J.I. Dale opens up the lead now by 5 lengths. On the inside, it's Baker Bell, Mask Miss. But coming to the wire, it's Dixie J.I. Dale all by herself. Mask Miss is second, close for third. In the second race, number one, Dixie J.I. Dale was first. Number two, Mask Mist was second. Number four, Pie Face third. And seven, Baker Bell was four. Results of the second are official. Mark the mile, 208, two fabs. Tonight's early daily double, a 2-1 combination, returns $10 even. In the winner's circle, number one, Dixie J.I. Dale. Dixie J.I. Dale is owned by Larissa D. Clausen of Bensonville, Illinois. Trained by Nick Mao. Driven to victory by Daryl Bussey.